Hello friends. Welcome to the 39th episode of Hashtag Backlinks. In the last video, I taught you about creating 5 contextual backlinks on 90 plus domain authority websites, and in the tips and tricks section, I discussed about the latest helpful content update of Google. In today's video, I will teach you about creating 5 contextual backlinks on high domain authority websites. If you want to learn off-page SEO strategies or want to get your website ranked using high-quality link building, you can avail my 180 days of off-page SEO action plan subscription. You can apply the action plan given in the guide for all the languages and niches. With the help of this action plan, users are getting their website ranked and driving organic traffic to their website. Now, let's go ahead and start today's video. Our first website for today's episode is BuddyPress. Here you will see the option of register in the About section. After successful registration, you will see your username when you log in. Click on it, after which you will see the option to view your profile. When viewing your profile, click on the Edit tab. You will see an About Me field where you can write your content and place contextual backlinks. Your backlink will be ready as soon as you click Save Changes, which you can check by clicking on the View tab. Learning Apps is our second website. After creating an account here, when you log in, click on Create Collection. After that, click on the button Create New Collection. Next, you have to give the title of your collection and write your content in the description below and place the contextual backlink. Your backlink will be ready as soon as you click on Save Collection. Lastly, you have to enable the option of Show Collection to Others on My Profile page so that your backlink is publicly accessible and Google can easily crawl it. Our third website is Mindmeister. Here on the homepage, there will be a sign up button, by clicking on which, you can create an account here. After logging in, you have to give the name of your team and answer some questions. You have to click on the button, Create My First Map. There you will see a map, where you can write your content and place contextual backlinks. After that, you have to go to your account and click on Back to Mindmeister. You will see your map where you have to do some settings by clicking on the Share button. Like enabling the share link button and setting anyone who has the link to can view. After that, you can copy the URL of your backlink and check your backlink. Pedix is our fourth website. After registering here, when you log in, click on Start Event / Group. After that, by clicking on the button of Let's Begin, you have to name your group and write your content in the group description and place the contextual backlink. Scrolling down, you will see the button of Create Group, which will make your backlink ready as soon as you click it. Last but not the least, our fifth website is Wakelet. Here on the homepage, there will be a sign up button, by clicking on which you can create an account here. After logging in, you have to select Educator. After that, click on the button Create Collection above. After that, by clicking on the option of Add Text, you have to write your content and place the contextual backlink. Next, you have to enable Allow Sharing and Publish to your profile by clicking on the Share button. After that, by clicking on Copy Link, you can check your backlink. That's all for today. I hope you must have learned a lot from today's video. You can post your doubts, demands, and suggestions in the comment box below, or you can ask in the WhatsApp group of hashtag backlinks. Let's meet in the next video with something informative and something very interesting.